Welcome to Excel English Academy, and today we will read the fourth chapter of Standard 7, that is My Nasty Adventure. Okay. Before I start of the chapter, I would like to tell you, for your convenience or for the convenience of students, those who unable to understand the English version of or English explanation of this chapter, the Hindi explanation of this chapter will be also available in this same video, but in the last of the video. Okay, so my dear friends, don't forget to watch the video, and before the start of the chapter, let us have the discussion of what is top of this chapter. Okay, then after we will start the chapter. Okay, see, what is top? Nasty means awful, that is not unexpected. Okay, that is fouling, that is not good for you. Crash means collapse, smash. Okay. Glide means slide, sailing, sliding, you know very well. Or if you want to learn the if you want to know the Hindi meaning, then you should consult a Hindi dictionary. Okay. Spot blood means you may call dag, or a situation or position, both. It means place you. This is spot, the hot spot. Okay. Sad means rude, acute. It means straight. Poked, trailer or loiter. Frantically means excited, mad, insane, foolish. You may call. These are the word stop of this chapter. Okay, and here given the what is adventure and what is the moral or theme of the chapter. You will get the answer of these two questions in the video, and then you should watch the video carefully and write down the answer of this question. I will tell the answer of this question in the video. Okay, next, let us start. See, Class 7 book, chapter number 4, My Nasty Adventure. This is a short poem. See, My Nasty Adventure. Nasty means the adventure, or nasty means something which we do not want. It means uninteresting, not careful, not interesting, bad, you may call. Okay? My Nasty Adventure. You may call the bad adventure. Okay? Simply, my plane was just about to crash. It means it is a position or situation or the condition of the poet before the crash of his plane. Okay, my plane was just about to crash, so I grabbed my bag. Grab means so I took my bag, and I took out my big blue parachute. Okay, you can imagine the situation. If you are in a plane and it is about to crash, then you will take the parachute, and it will help you to come down easily without any harm. To glide me down and land. To glide me means to slide me down. Slowly, you have seen the parachute in the films or by the our air forces. Down and land. At last I found a spot to land. I found a spot to land. It means the poet was not finding a place where he could land safely. But there was a big breeze. Big breeze means the air was moving very fastly. But there was a big breeze, and so I had to painfully land on the sharp point face. The condition was not good, and the poet was finding a good, safer place to land, but there was no safe place, and so he had to land on a pine tree, and he got the bruises. It means the number of needles poked in his body. But there was a big bridge, and so I had to painfully means it was very, very painful, land on the sharp pine trees, having the thorns, you may call. I was then filled with bruises as a pain fell on my ear. Bruises means you may call dark marks left on the skin. It means when the needle pinch you, hit you, you got the mark, that is called bruises. As pain fell on my ear, I sat down on the ground to rest. I was in pain, and lastly I sat down on the ground so that I can relax or get the relief. A thorn then poked me. Poked means you may call poke means loiter me. Loiter means loiter you may call poke means pushed a pointed object into something. It means it pinched it. It pinched the point. Okay. A thorn then poked me. I slept on the ground frantically. It means I lay down on the ground in a bad mood or in a foolish mood. Frantically, mosquitoes, or you may call here frantically means out of control, having no control on their own. It means you may call the not hospitalized, out of sense. Mosquitoes bite on the nose. Mosquitoes bites every day to us if we have not good night or not a safer place in our homes or everywhere. Okay. Bugs crept all over me and tickled my body. Bugs means you may call a small insect moving all around his body and tickled me. Tickled means touch slightly in a sensitive part of the body. Sensitive part, you know, the sensitive part, those part which is not, which cannot be opened, or this is not visible to others. You can imagine, tickled my body, I scratched myself. Scratch means you may call like these activities. Scratched myself when I woke up. When I woke up, appearing like a fool, feeling like a fool that I have not done, and what the situations I have faced. These were the problems faced by the poet during that nasty adventure. And after the whole thing, I thought I had rather go to school. It means now the poet is thinking that it would be better for me to go to school before without wasting any time. Okay. With this, we come to an end of this chapter. Now, see. Here, three questions. What is the moral or theme of the chapter? Or you have also write the summary of this chapter. Now I would like to tell you short so that you can write and understand very well. This chapter is about the nasty adventure of the poet. Nasty adventure, those adventure which the poet didn't like. Okay? And this adventure brings the number of implications. Implication means problems to the poet, and that's why he doesn't write this adventure. In this adventure, he talked about before crash of a plane. And he thought he took the bag parachute and come down to glide or to slide in the air so that he could safely land on land. But there he couldn't find a safer place to land. But in spite of landing on a safer place, he is landed on a spine tree and got the number of bruises, a number of needles, you may call thorns, spiked into his body. Okay? And after that, he was injured and lay down on the ground without having no control on his body. okay, and the mosquitoes bugs all over the night biting his body, okay. And when in the morning he came out from the dream, he thought it would be better for me to go to school. Okay, this was the summary of this chapter. Now the question is written here: what is adventure? Which type of action is called adventure? Listen, adventure is the action which have action, thriller, and interesting. That is called adventure. Okay, and the adventurous works needs your concentration or your patience. And if you are dealing with the adventurous work, then you will learn number of things, and you will get the new things. Okay. And now the second question is theme of the chapter. The theme of the chapter is that we should never fear, or we should take care when we are in a bad situation. Okay. It means if you are in a difficult situations, then you should take care of yourself so that you could do something different, or you could save yourself from the danger of your life. The poet was hovering, not have patience over the difficulties of life. That's why he is thinking that I should rather go to school. Okay, this was the theme of the chapter. Now I would like to tell you in Hindi. एक इसमें कहानी है कि पोएट जब प्लेन क्रैश होने से पहले की बात कर रहा है, और प्लेन क्रैश होने से पहले वो क्या किया, बैग ले लिया, अपना पैराशूट ले लिया, और ताकि नीचे आ सके, और नीचे आ सके तो एक जगह खोजता कहाँ सेफ लैंड है, वहां हम लैंड कर सके, और लैंड करना भी चाहता है लेकिन मिलता नहीं है. तो मिलता नहीं है तो वो क्या करता है, एक जाकर इस पाइन ट्री पर लैंड करता है. उससे बहुत सारा कांटे उसके शरीर में चुभ जाते हैं और उसको लहूलुहान हो जाता है, और क्या बोलते, बेहोश होकर वो गिर जाता है ग्राउंड पे और सो जाता है. उसके रात में मच्छर काटता है, बग्स काटता है, बहुत सारा. और उससे सुबह में नींद खुलती है, तब तक ओ आई शुड रादर गो टू स्कूल, अब मुझे स्कूल जाना चाहिए. ओके, होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड ऑल द थिंग्स माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, एंड टेक केयर. डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर माय चैनल. एंड इफ यू वॉच्ड माय वीडियो एंड इफ यू फील गुड, देन प्लीज कमेंट मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. थैंक यू, टेक केयर.